seem like a friend to me.
Heavens Country, good morning. We've got a great show in store for you. A lot of great Christian country music. What's on the national calendar today? I'll tell you all about that. Your news coming up, weather, and so much more. Plus, your weird news of the day.
Country,
what can I do for you?
Hey, I would like to request a song.
I would love to.
It's Marty Smith.
Heaven's Country, take it from the top. It is time for your weird news of the day.
Awesome. It's Marty Smith till 10, Rocky Mountain Time on Heaven's Country. Take it from the top.
Well, good morning, everybody. Hope we're doing good and having a great morning so far. It is a Wednesday, and I'm excited to be here and play some great music for you. And we're also going to talk about your weird news of the day. Strange phone call to the sheriff. You know, it was like, wait, what? And what's on the national calendar? I think a lot of us can relate to this one today. So stay tuned. Got some fun songs as well. We're halfway through the week, and we will celebrate because the weekend is on the way. Plus, we'll talk about the spring gathering, the Texoma Gospel Spring Gathering. What else? I've got a lot here to talk about that you guys need to know about. Okay, so with that in mind, and one more thing. I got a surprise. Well, actually, some news I'm going to give you this morning as well. Yeah, I'll talk about that. So I'll tell you what, let's do this. How about we kick it off with a Christian country classic from Cross Country the Band? Nothing next to nothing. On the Heaven's Country Radio Network, now on iHeartRadio.
I can't say life's been all that bad to me. You know I've had more than my share. But I found out it doesn't matter what I have. I'm nothing next to nothing when you ain't there. Nothing when you ain't there. Another day without you in it is more than I can bear. So Lord, please forgive me and hear this humble prayer. 'Cause I'm nothing next to nothing when you ain't there. Feeling deep inside, but I know I don't want to go another day without knowing you're here by my side. I'm nothing next to nothing when you ain't there. Another day without you in it is more than I can bear. So Lord, Lord, you make me something. I'm nothing next to nothing when you ain't there.
It's the most fun you could possibly have in the mornings, with the exception of a great cup of coffee.
Drink overpriced coffee.
There you go. That's $37.
Awesome! It's Marty Smith till 10, Rocky Mountain Time on Heaven's Country. Take it from the top.
Dragging, I was foggy headed,
bit sagging when I stopped by a brand new coffee shop down the road. A voice said, "Good morning, I'll be your barista." I said, "No, thank you, but would you help me please, sir, by making me a real strong cup of joe?" He pointed to a board, said, "What'll it be?" When I saw a bunch of words that looked foreign to me, and I knew I'd bit off more than I could swallow. There was espresso, Romano, and mocha latte, cappuccino, and cinnamon dolce, and coconut and almond milk for something called a macchiato. Well, he saw me staring, and he knew I was confused. He said, "Mister, I have the perfect drink for you, the freight train espresso. That's my specialty." He said, "It's got a lot of kick, but it'd be no trouble if you're man enough. I'll make you a double." I said, "Fire that machine up and make a triple for me." It was a little bitty cup, so I turned it up, and I was finished in a couple of sips. Then my face started twitching, my scalp started itching, I lost a feeling in my lower lip. Then my eyes flew open like saucers, and my heart started racing like a stallion. I jumped up, knocked over somebody's computer, and yelled, "I should have learned Italian. It's a coffee world, coffee we're living in today. And you need to be bilingual to know the right words to say. Your head will be spinning, like you're riding on a tilt-a-whirl. You gotta know that caffeine lingo when you're living in a coffee world." Well, I drove home, scalding my tires. Not saying I was speeding, but a cheetah on fire would have never had a chance of catching up with me. I painted the house, cleaned the garage up nice. I raked the yard and mowed it twice. Then I heard my wife call the coffee shop and ask, "Do you make deliveries?" It's a coffee world, coffee we're living in today. And you need to be bilingual to know the right words to say. Your head will be spinning, like you're riding on a tilt-a-whirl. You gotta know that caffeine lingo when you're living in a coffee world.
A coffee world.
You gotta know that caffeine lingo when you're living in a coffee world. I think the next time I'm gonna try one of those venti caramel macchiatos with soy milk.
Okay, I don't even know what he said. It's like a whole new language to me. What's the grande venti? To me, venti is like I'm venting. Okay, I just got to get it off my chest. But apparently, something else, okay, has something to do with the size of the cup. Who knows? I don't know. I don't even drink coffee, so I guess it doesn't matter. So, if you've been playing the game, we've got this game we've been playing all week. As you know, Monday is Heaven's Country's birthday. We'll be 13 years old. And we're excited about that because 13 years ago, we first went on the air, April the 1st, 2011. Now, the dream started in 2008. It took me about 3 years to really build it like I wanted, learn the system. Still learning. So this week, what we're doing is we're asking questions about Jay Abbott because Jay Abbott's going to be in studio on Monday to celebrate Heaven's Country's birthday. And then we're going to give away some prize packages. Now, if you've been playing this week or been listening, you know we've been asking questions about Jay Abbott. Okay? You write down the answers. I give you three choices. Monday, April the 1st, we're going to ask those questions again. And those of you that have written those questions and answers down, you're going to send in your answers via Facebook, YouTube, Rumble, or heavenscountry@gmail.com. The one with the most correct answers wins. Okay? So today's question, how old was Jay Abbott when he performed his first concert on TV? How old was Jay Abbott when he performed his first concert on television? Was it 7, 17, or 27? How old was Jay Abbott when he first performed his concert on TV? Let me ask that question again. How old was Jay Abbott when he performed his first concert on TV? 7, 17, or 27. You write down your answer. On Monday, you get to submit those answers, the ones with the most correct answers. You guys are going to win a Jay Abbott prize package with some Heaven's Country swag. And I got a couple of Nashville 37201 pins, too. So, yeah, we got a whole bunch of stuff we'll send you away. Get ready. It's going to be a lot of fun. Yeah. Write down your answers. Submit those on Monday when Jay Abbott joins us live here at Studio 104 on Monday, April the 1st, as we say, happy birthday, Heaven's Country. Here's Jay Abbott.
Hardly ever drew an easy breath when I was living for the world and loving myself. Masquerading as the man of steel, had a hole in my heart that just wouldn't heal. The man I was just an illusion. Then a sweet voice cut through the night. Save myself a lot of pain if I'd have just knelt down and called on his name. Instead, I tried to do it on my own. But life ain't easy when you're all alone. You already loved me before I knew you, Lord. And when I heard you knock knocking, I gave my life to you. And he said, knock knock, would you let me in? I've been standing out here waiting. Well, knock.
There, this is Victoria Stillman, and you're listening to my brand new single, Just Receive It, here on Heaven's Country. Take it from the top.
Nothing I can do to earn it, nothing I can say to deserve it, nothing I can pay to buy it. I don't have enough. Even if I tried and tried to live right, I would always come up short in God's sight. 'Cause my best came measure up.
So I'll just receive it. Just receive it. When Jesus shed his blood for me, grace interceded.
He did frees me, every word he said leads me, every debt he paid saves me to walk in truth. So I'm gonna spend forever praising, thanking for the gift of my salvation, 'cause the work's already through. So I'll just receive it, just receive it. just receive it. Just receive it. When Jesus shed his blood for me, grace interceded.
So I'll just receive it. Just receive it.
From the top, just receive it. There you have it, Victoria Steelman by request. How you doing today? Hope you're doing well. We got a lot going on today. What's on the national calendar? Are you ready for this? Today on the national calendar, it is National Little Red Wagon Day. I know. You guys remember growing up when you had that little red wagon? Yeah. Kids have it all the time. We see it everywhere. So on the last Wednesday in March, what do we have? Oh, look at that. If you're watching on YouTube and Facebook, you can see it. A little red wagon. Well, it's the 21st century, so wagons look a little different, right? But this celebrates the memories in making new memories and the ones we've already made. The iconic toy, the wagon. The little red wagon. Now, for nearly 100 years, Radio Flyer has been bringing smiles to kids of all ages, creating warm memories that last a lifetime. As a brand, Radio Flyer has always supported unobstructed outdoor play, positive impact on children. Now, if you're like me, that little red wagon was a rocket going down the hill. Because you could use the handle and you could drive it down. Yeah, but don't do it fast because you'll wreck. But we used to go down the hill all the time. Don't tell my mom. I think she already knew. Anyway, with National Little Red Wagon Day, you can take a picture or a selfie and hashtag Little Red Wagon Day and enjoy. So who can celebrate this day? Anybody with a little red wagon or with stories about a little red wagon. Is this a holiday for children? Yeah. It's perfect for children. But there's a kid in all of us. As we jump on the little red wagon and go play. It's the little things that make all the difference in the world. Amen. Here's Jason Howes on the Heavens Country Radio Network. We are now on iHeartRadio. Good morning.
Five barley loaves and a couple little minnows that he gave to Jesus to help feed the multitude. It's the little things. Oh, the little things. Five little stones picked up by the brook, swung by little David and that giant that he took. A little bit of faith, oh, the sign of a mustard seed can move that mountain out into the sea. It's the little things. Oh, the little things. It's the little things that make the world go round. And the little things are big. God can be found. God doesn't always use the big and mighty. He uses the broken and the weak, just like you and me.
Just remember God has a plan for us all. One that's faithful in little is also faithful in much. His work in you has only just begun. It's the little things. Oh, the little things. It's the little things that make the world go round. And the little things are big, God can't be found. God doesn't always use the big and mighty. He uses the broken and the weak, just like you and me. Just like you and me.
Heaven's Country, take it from the top. Jason Howes, those little things. Guys, how you doing today? The website, heavenscountry.com. Have you gone by there? Let's go by there real quick, because I want to show you a couple of things real quick, all right? Oh, look, if you're watching on YouTube and Facebook, you'll be able to see what I'm looking at here. If not, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel and my Rumble channel. I'm now on Rumble. You can catch me on Rumble, TikTok. Let's see. Let's go over this list. Rumble, TikTok, X, which was Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, YouTube, Heaven's Country, WTG Television, Wiley Gospel Country, and we're working on a TV network in India and Ohio. So we'll have that. We'll have like 10 different places you can watch the morning show. But would love for you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you'll be able to see me pretty much anywhere, okay? So let's go back to the website, heavenscountry.com. They're right in the middle of the picture. Cindy Reynolds. Yep, she's got a brand new song coming out Friday. Now, if you look on the Heaven's Country artist page, it says on there under Cindy Reynolds, got a brand new picture there. Be listening for Cindy's new song, Mama's Prayers, on Heaven's Country. Her new song will be released to radio on Friday, March 29th. Guess what? I couldn't wait. I asked if I could play it. Yes, I can. You get to hear it first. Here's Cindy Reynolds, Mama's Prayers, on the Heaven's Country Radio Network, now on iHeartRadio.
Mama used to wake up bright and early every day like it was Sunday morning, just to spend some quiet time with Jesus before the sound of little feet hit the floor. Sometimes I'd wake up and hear her praying or singing an old hymn from years gone by. Precious memories of Mama every morning, and sometimes late into the night, Mama's prayers, I have no doubt, saved my life. One day Mama went to be with Jesus. She was carried away to Beulah Land, just to spend eternity in His presence. I can only imagine what she's doing now. Sometimes I'd wake up and hear her praying or singing an old hymn from years gone. Precious memories of Mama every morning, and sometimes late into the night, mama's prayers, I have no doubt, saved my life. She taught me all about John 3:16, and I was washed in the blood the moment I believed. Sometimes I'd wake up and hear her praying or singing an old hymn from years gone by. Precious memories of Mama every morning, and sometimes late into the night, Mama's prayers, I have no doubt, saved my life. Mama's prayers, I have no doubt, saved my
Cindy Reynolds, brand new Mama's Prayers, will be released to radio on Friday. I just got a copy of it and couldn't resist. I'm so sorry. No, really, I'm not. I just had to say that. But those of you watching on YouTube or Facebook, let's go back here and you can see again on the Heaven's Country website, Cindy Reynolds, her brand new song, Mama's Prayers. You can hear that song on Friday, March 29th. And, you can find out more at our Heaven's Country artist page as well. So take a look. Yeah, there's a lot going on over there, and you can check it out. So you can see Cindy Reynolds. You can see Carol Barham, Victoria Steelman, Jimmy Reno, Jane Carter, Ben McCann, Stephen Rue, Jim Sheldon, and more. And if you as an artist would like to be on there, oh, there's Jason House, Little Things. If you would like to be on the Heaven's Country artist page, just contact me, heavenscountry@gmail.com, and say, hey, I would love to be on the Heaven's Country artist page, and we'd love to be a part of that, and we'd love to get you on there, okay? Yeah, just email me for more information, heavenscountry@gmail.com. Well, let's see what else is going on in the world. Oh, yes, take a look at this. For those of you watching on YouTube or Facebook, you'll see what's happening. I've got the banner there. For those of you that are on the app, you can watch at heavenscountry.com, and you can see the banner there as well. The Texoma Gospel Music Association event coming up, the 2024 Spring Gathering, Saturday, April the 6th. Okay, it starts at 10 a.m. It's going to be at the Crystal Rock Cathedral in Ardmore, Oklahoma. This is going to be a lot of fun. I am really excited about this and looking forward to getting out there and having a great time. Singing, fellowship, worship, it's just going to be fun. So come join us, the Fall Gathering. We'll be in October. Make plans for that. But the Spring Gathering is next Saturday, April the 6th. And you can find out more. I'll be there. Bev McCann will be there. You can meet us. You can get your selfies with us. Hello. Selfie time. And we'll have some fun. So get ready for that. And going to be a great time. Would love to have you there. Mary Faye Jackson, the president of the TGMA, will be there. And here she is with the plans I have for you on the Heaven's Country Radio Network.
As a child, I dreamed of traveling afar, wearing fancy clothes, becoming a superstar. I still can't see the big picture in front of me, but it seems I hear God saying it's all a mystery. 'Cause you don't even know plans I have for you. I will be your God, and I will see you through. Goodness and mercy will follow too. You don't even know the plans I have for you. Life is a performance,
a stage I'm acting through. There's still places to go and many things to do. And at that grand finale, when my journey ends, I'll hear him say, well done, my child, you can enter in. 'Cause you don't even know the plans I have for you. I will be your God, I will see you through. Goodness and mercy will follow too. You don't even know the plans I have for you. You don't even know the plans I have for you. I will be your God, I will see you through. Goodness and mercy will follow too. You don't even know the plans I have for you. Goodness and mercy will follow too. You don't even know the plans I have for you. Child, you don't even know the plans I have for you.
It's the most fun you could possibly have in the mornings.
Beat it, or I'll call the Brute Squad.
I'm on the Brute Squad.
You are the Brute Squad.
It's Marty Smith till 10, Rocky Mountain time on Heaven's Country. Take it from the top.
Well, you're never gonna find me in a three-piece suit, judging and condemning the folks in the pew. Religion never did what grace can do for the lost. And this guitar I play makes a fine pulpit. I can sing you a sermon you'll never forget. And I do it all from the countryside of the cross. Yeah, the countryside of the cross is where I come from. A little west of Calvary, that place where grace was born. Real good news music coming to you outside of the bars. Come on, come on, you'll see. All your debts were nailed to the tree. There's still a whole lot of room at the countryside of the cross. Haggard and Jones, I learned a lot in their country songs. Drinking, cheating, and love all come with a cost. So I write about life and baptize it in faith. Add some peace and joy and amazing grace. Give the devil a fit from the countryside of the cross. Yeah, the countryside of the cross is where I come from. A little west of Calvary, that place where grace was born. Real good news music coming to you outside of the bars. Come on, you'll see. All your debts were nailed to the tree. There's still a whole lot of room at the countryside of the cross. Just give me 3 minutes and I'll tell you all you need to know. I won't try to be something I'm not, it's in my soul. Not gonna waste your past, mess you around, preach about your rights and wrongs. Come on, you'll see. All your debts were nailed to the tree. There's still a whole lot of room at the countryside of the cross. There's still a whole lot of room at the countryside of the cross.
We'll make it sweet. We'll make it short.
Now here for you is the weather report.
Well, let's take a look at that weather forecast. I got to tell you what happened in Minneapolis the other day. Wow, what a mess. Sunday, they got 11 inches of snow. Well, guess what? Last night, they got 3 more inches of snow. It took spring to put a dent in Minneapolis area's snow deficit. What a wallop. The storm system was finally moving out Tuesday night, last night, but it dropped 3.5 inches of snow. That's on top of the 8 inches of snow, which fell Sunday before the rain took over. Police responded to a whole bunch of weather-related vehicle crashes across Minnesota. It was something, and snow everywhere, slick roads, what a mess. You know, I told you that storm that was coming, and it was going to hit. Well, it hit pretty hard. So let's take a look at the weather cam, see what's going on around the country, okay? Those of you watching on YouTube or Facebook or Rumble or Twitter or X or Twitch or, well, everywhere. You'll find this on TikTok later and all over the place. Anyway, those of you watching, you're going to see this map of America. If you're not watching, if you're on the app listening, you can just tune in, listen, or subscribe to my YouTube channel or Rumble account and watch me there, okay? Two big storms we're looking at, okay? One over here in the Pacific Northwest. They get rain all the time, don't they? Seattle, yeah, always get the rain. So Seattle, Portland, Oregon, Eugene, Oregon, Medford, Oregon, just north of Redding, California. There's a huge storm system right there covering those states, and it's going to move eastward, okay? That's what we're seeing there. Watch the winds and see what's happening here. I mentioned this wind pattern the other day. Take a look at this out there on the Pacific coast. You got this huge storm brewing right off the coast. Well, you're seeing Seattle, Portland, Medford, Oregon. They're all getting that. Washington, Oregon, California. Mm-hmm. That's what's happening there. Okay. That's what's going on that part of the country. The storm we saw yesterday, that was over in Jackson, Mississippi, Memphis, and it moved eastward to Georgia and the Carolinas. Charlotte, North Carolina. It's in South Carolina as well. It's in Florida, Tampa, Jacksonville. Let me zoom in and see. And you can see this if you're watching on YouTube or Facebook. See it in real time. A lot of rain going on right now. Jacksonville, Florida. Gainesville, Florida. Tallahassee, Florida. Spring Hill, Florida. You're getting it. But Georgia is getting it as well. Valdosta, Georgia. Savannah is getting it. You're getting it. Atlanta, all over the place. And then Charleston and the Carolinas as well. So all of that's happening over there. But this storm is going from Florida all the way up to Philadelphia. Take a look at the winds. If you're watching on the Heaven's Country Weather Cam on YouTube or Facebook, winds aren't as bad here as they are over on the Pacific Northwest. There is a storm brewing off the Atlantic, and you can see, I'm going to show you both. I'm going to zoom out, show you this. Winds on the Pacific Northwest, winds at the Atlantic, but doesn't seem as bad over on the Atlantic. That's what's happening with weather, and you can see that right now, okay? If you want to see what that looks like, follow me on YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Watch on Facebook as well. You can see weather in real time. We got a Rumble channel set up, and you can subscribe to my Rumble channel. Just look for Heaven's Country. TikTok, heavens.country. YouTube at Heaven's Country Radio. So let's go over here and take a look at the weather forecast again, or the highs for today. Just outside of Nashville, home of clean country, pure country, Heaven's Country. Sunshine today. Oh! I'm excited. I know. This is exactly what we were looking for. An unclouded day. Right now it's 39 degrees on the Heaven's Country Radio Network. Here's Ronnie Horton. Unclouded day on Heaven's Country. Take it from the top. Take it away, my brother.
Oh, they tell me of a home far beyond the sky. They tell me of a home. Day. Oh, his children there. And his smile wiped their tears far away. Yeah. And they tell me that the tree of life forever blooms. And it sheds its fragrance through that unclouded day.
It's the most fun you could possibly have in the mornings.
Let me explain. No, there is too much. Let me sum up.
It's Marty Smith till 10, Rocky Mountain Time on Heaven's Country. Take it from the top.
I can say
Country, Take It From the Top. That is Carol Barham, Fingerprint of Jesus by request. Guys, guess what? It is time for your weird news of the day. This is kind of strange. Okay, I know that police get some very strange phone calls. Yeah, well, first off, let me thank our brave policemen and policewomen for the job you do, putting your lives on the line every day. Thank you. You are valued more than you know. And we thank you for keeping our streets safe. Okay? This Washington sheriff got a very interesting phone call regarding Bigfoot. A sheriff's office received last week said, we got a really weird call. We kept the caller's identity concealed when we posted it to Facebook. The caller states he'll be coming into the area in mid-April. He wants to hunt in the Big Meadow Lake area. Okay, no problem, right? Get your permit. Piece of cake. Well, apparently, the caller had contacted another state office that quickly got him off its hands. He said, I tried to refer him to Fish and Wildlife. The caller said, well, I'm really wanted to go hunt in the Big Meadow Lake area. I really wanted to look for Sasquatch. So what I need to know is this. Is it illegal in Stevens County to shoot Sasquatch? Is it a regular hunting license? Or is it something else? Will a regular hunting license work to shoot Sasquatch? Or do I need something else? The caller says, well, I won't hunt or shoot any female Sasquatch, but if I don't hear someone today, I'll call back tomorrow. That was on the phone call. Well, he called again. Police have said there are no Sasquatch in Stevens County. We know this because one of our deputies would have accidentally hit one with a patrol car by now. The Facebook post was met with amusement by the area residents. Says one, oh yeah, there's Sasquatch here. And another, I loved your answer. I'm sure we'll get pretty more people coming. This guy's pretty naive to think that he can hunt them. Quite the opposite will happen once the word gets out. Once again, let me just say, you can't fix stupid. And that is your weird news of the day on the Heavens Country Radio Network.
Take care of yourself now, okay?
Okay.
Mon Dieu, they have a language.
It's the most fun you could possibly have in the mornings. Stop it. It's Marty Smith till 10, Rocky Mountain Time, on Heaven's Country. Take it from the top.
Lord, I just fell off the bottom again. A heartache caught me, and it looks like the end. I'm too ashamed to ask you to come down. So if you don't mind, could you look around somewhere in heaven? There must be an angel just for me. Maybe you got one a lot like me who messes up occasionally. The one you have to keep out on a leash. We'll turn him loose and send him down to me. Hey, I'm in trouble, but I do believe you got an angel just for me. Monday morning and I just got fired. My performance was less than required. And I was just about to give it all up when I remembered your stubborn love. Lord, if you're sitting, don't you dare get up. Send me an angel from above. Maybe you got one a lot like me who messes up occasionally. A one you have to keep out on a leash. We'll turn him loose and send him down to me. Hey, I'm in trouble, but I do believe you got an angel just for me. Thank you.
Just for me. Got a song request for some Lisa Dax. Gonna play that right now. Remember, no matter what, when Christ died for you, he died to set you free because he loves you. You are enough.
Who you are, they don't know just who you are. They see the lines, the tracks, the scars. But that won't tell them who you are. You've walked through pain. Don't you know you're more than shame? God sees you and he knows your name. He made you just the way you are. You're stronger than you know, and weaker than you show. You struggle to be loved, but you've always been enough. Perfect lady in the pew, everyone looks up to you, but they don't hear your secret tears. You cry when no one else is near. Hasn't it become too hard, always keeping up your guard? You hide away your broken heart from those who'd love you as you are. You're stronger than you know, and weaker than you show.
Lisa Dax, you are enough. Hey, guys, I want to let you know something real quick. I'm excited about this. Let me go over to the Heavens Country weather cam, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. Look at this. You want to help Heavens Country out? It's easy. Buy some clothes. What? No, really. Buy some clothes. A hoodie, T-shirt, whatever. Heavens Country is partnering with Seek Jesus, made by Heaven. Okay. You can buy your Christian apparel here. And when you do this, you can support Heaven's Country. I'm serious. If you're watching on Facebook or YouTube, you can see this, okay? What you do, you go to heavenscountry.com. You're going to see this banner. Want to support Heaven's Country? Buy some clothes. It's that easy. You can buy a hoodie. You could buy pants. You can buy shirts, jewelry. We've partnered with a clothing company, Seek Jesus, Heaven Made, to provide Christian apparel for you. When you make a purchase, you're supporting Heaven's Country. A portion of each sale will go to support Heaven's Country. They got a lot of choices here. They got hats, t-shirts, hoodies, jewelry, and more. So you click on the button below and you shop away. Every purchase you make supports Heaven's Country. Be sure to use that discount code Heaven's Country. Click on the button. Yes, I want to support Heaven's Country. Takes you straight over to the Seek Jesus website, and you can start shopping. It's that easy. The Made by Heaven collection. And you can get that and support Heaven's Country at the same time. Okay, look at this. You get that in there. Boom. And it starts. It just starts. So head on over to heavenscountry.com and look for that banner. This is want to support Heaven's Country. Buy some clothes. Seek Jesus, Made by Heaven. And when you click on the button, every purchase you make supports Heaven's Country. It's that easy. Here's Victoria Steelman, Small Town Girl, on the Heaven's Country Radio Network.
I'm just a small
Victoria Steelman, Small Town Girl. You can find out more about her by going to our website, heavenscountry.com, and look on the artist page. You'll see her over there, and you can say, hey, I have got to get that project, Small Town Girl, right there on the website, victoriasteelman.com. Once again, Small Town Girl. Check it out. You'll be glad you did. I'm Marty Smith. Thank you for tuning in, making us a part of your day. The website, heavenscountry.com. As you know, our birthday is coming up on Monday, April the 1st. It'll be our 13th birthday for Heaven's Country. Well, Jay Abbott is coming to the studio, Studio 104, and he's going to be in here, and we're going to do the show together, have some fun. Got some prize packages to give away. Now, here's how it works. This week, every day this week, I ask a question. Monday, I asked, where was Jay Abbott born? Florida, Ohio, or California? You have to tell me where you think he was born. On Tuesday, the question was, what is Jay Abbott's favorite snack? Your choices are raisins, original sprees, or chocolate. Today, the question today, how old was Jay Abbott when he performed his first concert on TV? Was he 7, 17, 27? You have to write down what answer you think is best there. So, how it works is I ask you the question, I give you 3 choices. You write it down. Now, don't send in your answer yet, okay? If you've been playing the game, every day we ask a new question. And then you write it down. On Monday, when Jay Abbott gets to the studio, we're going to ask those questions again. You will submit your answers. Whoever has the most correct answers wins a Jay Abbott prize pack. Yeah, and we'll send that to you. So, today's question. How old was Jay Abbott when he performed his first concert on TV? Was he 7, 17, or 27? Write down your answer. Monday, you can submit those answers. You can win that Jay Abbott prize pack as he joins us live in Studio 104 on Monday on Heaven's Country. Take it from the top.
When I was a child, you were so strong. Kept me safe, but let me grow. You were always there in good times and bad, through every high, every low. You taught me respect, you showed me how to love, and always trust the one above. You are my father. I didn't need your help. I knew everything I needed to know. I met new friends. We made our plans of what we do and where we go. Then things changed. My friends moved on. Still